the Cardinals will not have to find a way to employ six starting pitchers for a while. Alex Reyes, who would have been the sixth, returned to the disabled list on Thursday with what GM Michael Girsch called a significant latitude injury. Reyes, who came off the 60-day disabled list to start Wednesday in Milwaukee, was placed on the 10-day list with a right latitude injury, the same ailment that has kept Carlos Martinez's ace out of action the last 3 weeks. Martinez was going to start a minor league rehab for Springfield's AA class on Thursday night, and if that went well, he would probably join the rotation next week and pitch here on Tuesday. Alex Reyes has a great lot tension, said Girsch. There will not be a couple of starts. There will be more than a few beginnings. We do not have all the information yet, so we do not know beyond how long it will be. But it is not a minor injury, and we are collecting more information.